By the way, seems like that worked. Guess I should go back to Sykes.
Ah! I knew you'd make it back.
The server is online.
Yeah, I'm already in. I unlocked the supply containers just like I promised. See if you can open that one there. Thanks again for helping me out. The hard part comes next.
Can you really do it? Get out of Union?
Like I said, I'm gonna give it my best shot. But there's a ton of data I gotta scrub through before I can even start. I just hope I can do it before this place turns into a pile of gravel and guts. It's gonna take me a while.
So what happens if you get out of Union?
If I can make it out of the Mobius building alive, first thing I'm gonna do is disable my damn chip.
Chip?
Yeah. Everybody in Mobius has got a subdermal chip in their head. Sort of like an RFID, but way more advanced. And I mean everybody. From the administrator all the way down to the guy who cleans the toilets.
And you submit to that willingly?
Like they say, membership has its privileges. That chip will open a lot of doors for you if you got one. The downside is, with that chip in place, they can make my life a living hell if they think I disobeyed them.
I guess you can worry about that if you make it out of here. I might be interested in getting out of here too.
You're welcome to, but I'm not gonna wait around for you. I'm leaving here as soon as I find a way. Your best bet is to hang out here with me and wait until I figure this out.
No way. I'm not leaving this place without Lily.
Theoretically, if you find her, you'll restore this place and get yourself out.
I'd prefer to take Lily out the back door with me. Mobius just wants to plug her back into STEM. God knows what they've got planned for me. If we could just get out when they're not looking.
Well, either way, I've got a lot of work to do. Otherwise, nobody's using the back door.
Let's pair up our communicators. Call me before you leave.
Yeah, okay. Good luck out there.
So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Shit! Locked. Gotta find a key or something. All right. This should get me close to that art. Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it. Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while. Well, there it is. Thank you. Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go. Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more.
the APC and get the hell out of here. Help! Can anybody hear me? Oh God. I'm gonna die in STEM. It'll be like I never existed at all. Sorry, Lawson. Looks like I won't be back to pick you up with the APC after all.
Where there's a key, there's a lock. Wonder where it could be. There's a key, there's a lock. Wonder where it could be. Let's finish this.
Don't cry. You're becoming art. You shall be part of my Obscura.
Thank you.
less malleable than clay, softer than marble. It really is the perfect medium. Oh, I can't concentrate like this. A sculpture doesn't need a tongue.
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in. Yeah, that's more like it.
You look like you could use some help, Detective. Back again, Detective. You seem able to navigate this broken world.
Yeah, but it's not easy.
Nothing is easy in this place. But a broken mind in a broken world. Maybe there's a reason that you're here.
That's a grim way of looking at it.
I'm merely pointing out something that would be apparent if you were able to step outside yourself. But perhaps stepping outside yourself isn't what you need. Maybe you need to go further inside yourself.
Thank you.